A commercial aircraft carrying medical supplies from China touched down at New York's JFK airport. This is the first in a series of flights, in fact.